free of that blasted tower. I did that because next turn I can AoE for 4 if I need to. And if not, we could drop this. The albatross go at last. It's not a fan of the Cho show. Wow. Take out Cho instead of this? Okay. Let's find out why. Well, I'm gonna go with that. Let's cry a little more, why don't you? Oh, I was astounded too. Maybe you should have taken out that guy. Beholds. You're welcome. We got lots of AoE, guys. Lots of AoE. This is worth 10 at the moment. Wow. Mm-hmm. Wow. Wow, thank you. There you go. Behold. Yeah, thanks. I thought it was astounding too. Oh yeah. I'm the one who hunts faces now. I concede. That was so weak. That's all I got, buds. He can swipe it. He can behold it. I hope he does nothing to it. There, that's a good sign, I think. No, no more. Thank you. Nobody wanted to see anything more. I know, you can swipe them all. Beholds. Beholds. If he swipes them, the good news is my mass res is amazing. He's taken two of them out. But I'm gonna holy ripple now. Free of that blasted tower. Now either way, I hope he copies more. Okay, good. Free of that blasted tower. Okay, well he healed. Doing this and copy. Cool. Wow, this is working out okay. Spectacular. Oh, I thought it was spectacular too, man. Put out something big, remember? Yeah, oh, that's huge. What are we gonna do now? Oh my goodness, how am I gonna handle two? How am I gonna handle two? Oh no. Why? Why?
Scry more.
Try a little less. That's okay. Look at that. Look at that. Go! Quest complete! Don't worry. It's only 8 more damage. Behold! Ouch. Oh, not another. Why does it keep happening? Don't worry. Put up a big taunt. Put up a big taunt. That'd be pretty cool right about now. There it is. There it is. Now we got a challenge, guys. I feel bad, he put up a big taunt. But luck, we already got our quest complete, so what do we do? What do we do?
Unity, precision, perfection.
A 6-5.
Primitive.
Let's try a little less. It still had lethal. Yes. Ouch! It got wrecked by Vargoth. That was an awesome game, though. That was strong. Yeah. Turn 6, yeah, now my deck's like every other deck. I really enjoyed last game. Could I get more Archie? That would be even better. That's not an Archie. Well, Albatross. Just so we can start drawing, hopefully. Do an Archie. Let's scry more. Scry a little less. Excellent. That's sweet. Excellent. Job done. Job is done. Wow. When do they start carrying that? Oh yeah, they all carry it. I forgot about it. I didn't want to put out the infiltrator with only one minion on the board. And also he could destroy it with those two. Now he's got to use one other thing to destroy this. The card. And if I top deck something, then it could be good. If he just goes face, or if he just passes, maybe. We must stop this corruption. I don't think he's going to pass. Ooh, that one was sweet. That was huge. That's a good quest. Come on, AoE. That's not it. That albatross might take the hit, unfortunately. It might not, though. Oh, nice. Take it with a 4-8. No. Uh-oh, this is huge. This is 9 mana. He's serious now. Super serious. Here. RNG be with me. Goodbye. Not bad, actually. Don't know when I'm going to use it later. Not like now. Because he's got too much on the board at the moment. That's garbage. Just saying. I think he's winning this one. It wasn't as cool as the last game. Just saying. But I could get a Psycho Pomp into Greetings, Bell Human. Nope. Greetings, fellow human.
Greetings, fellow humans.
What we wanted to hear.
Unity.
RNG be with me, but this, whatever he got from Ysera could be amazing. Just go passive. Why would you want to risk losing something right now? Could be Ysera. I guess that was spectacular. Was that amazing? I guess it was amazing. It was amazing. Okay, here we go. Resin time. Oh, holy ripple. Hello. Welcome back. Oh, greetings, fellow humans. You can return one to the hand, maybe, from Ysera. I'd like it if he didn't for a turn. Because here's the thing. I want a Grave Rune it. Wow, that's huge. Wow. A swipe. Not like this, man. You're gonna... Don't do it. I wouldn't even do it. Oh, naturally, it was a mistake. Yeah.
A natural mistake. A natural mistake.
Job is done. Let's get summon two copies.
By moon and spear.
I think I want him to have no mana after this turn. I think I've got a board advantage at the moment. Okay, so that gives me two of those. Yep. Ooh, hello, Deathwing. We meet again. I don't think I need any more of these. I think I need to shuffle those. What was it? I hope he doesn't have the Ysera AoE of 5. That would be the worst. What wouldn't be the worst is if he can't do much with 6 mana. Okay, that's good. Good news, everyone. Okay, we're gonna trade and face. Unless I got lethal, I'm gonna go with these first. Hey, Joe.
Your will is mine.
Jade Serpent, guide you.
Goodbye. I can't believe I won that one. I thought I was losing it. Wow. I have nothing left for these. Nothing. We've already went through our Novas. We went through everything. These, I didn't really use his guy yet. And it's golden, though. It looks pretty cool. Yeah, Brilliant is right. Oh, Brilliant. Come on, taunt. Ooh, that's not a taunt, but we'll take it. He still has one more Plague of Death, guys. He still has one more... Yeah, just one more Plague. He can take out the big one. He wants to get one of them, for sure. I wish I could kill this off right now. As much as I want to use it on there. Grave Ruin, no. He's got one more. He could top deck that 9 mana spell. Wasn't the Nova win? It was a win condition. This is the other win condition. Just... You know, lots of minions, overpower them, go face. But it was a win condition, yes. Thanks. Ooh, hello. Excellent. Oh, that's garbage. Look at it. This has been a good game. It's been brilliant, actually. What's really nice is I can get 2 mass reses going on late game.
I am almost out of cards.
Which is the one that has the doubles? This guy.
Brilliant.
I thought it was brilliant too. That's why I did it.
It is your time.
Well played.
Yeah.
Well played. It is finished. You win.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was a good game. It was a brilliant game, if you ask me. Uh-oh. Goodbye. Not great at all. Garbage, actually. I know I could have Nova'd, but maybe after this turn. I'll read that first, find out what it does. You could take it out with all 3.
Your presence offends me.
He's doing it. Wow. I was offended by his presence. Excellent.
Unity. Precision. Primitive.
Mm-hmm. Your presence offends me.
Our home. Tombs.
Mm-hmm. Was it really?
The end begins.
Job done. I wanted to see what it was, because if it was a pinata, I would have went with this. Excellent.
It is your time.
Nova's, it's up to 10 if they're both alive. Pop it.
Let the pain speak to me.
Okay, that one's popped. That's probably a smart play. But it's still up to 8, right? As long as it's past 8, we're laughing. Yeah, 10. 8, 10, yeah. Greetings, fellow humans. Oh, wow, look at that quest going. Mm-hmm.
The victory is yours.
Why? I thought you can copy things. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that, make sure you hit the follow button. So you can, these were all highlights from my Facebook Gaming page. So if you want to see more, make sure you follow Facebook Gaming/WowHops. See you there, guys.